good afternoon and welcome to you. It's the brand new Gospel Bus Show. Guess what? We are in the live performance show today. That's what it is. After 2 weeks of auditions, we have selected 10 contestants and they will be performing live today. Well, 6 out of the 10 will be performing live today and you'll get to hear them and of course see them because we're also live on our Facebook page. Yay! So get ready to enjoy every moment of the performances today and you'll get a chance to vote. Yes, you'll get a chance to vote. We'll direct you as where to vote. And of course, you'll be able to participate in this live show today. So it is the summer edition. Yes, season one of our Gospel Bus Show. This is revised and ready to go. Different genres and covers and originals and songs based on genders and eras will be showcased here. It's a different thing, you know, so the vocals are definitely important for those who are entering. Last week, we had 5 contestants who made it through. And of course, we did a little shuffling, so you will be getting mixed contestants today. So are you ready to hear from the 6 contestants that we've chosen from the 10? Are you ready? Let me know. Those on Facebook, are you ready? Let me know. Those who are on the WhatsApp line, let me know if you are ready. Yours truly, Abigail Blair Black, with you. And I'm excited about this brand new Gospel Bus Show just by having the contestants live inside the studios. Now, today we have to perform Davita Dowling, Marky Wonder, Ralston Morrison, Alicia McIntyre, Jeline Brooks, and Nicardo McIntosh. Are you ready? Wherever you are from, maybe they're representing from your parish, you need to cheer them on. So we'll be hearing from them later on. We have a very special guest, a judge as well, no stranger to the gospel music industry, Sherry Gay Johnson. She is the JCDC Gospel Song Competition finalist in 20. And of course, she is the third place winner, JCDC Miss Festival Queen. Second place winner, of course, this year, 2022. Congratulations to her. And of course, she is our guest judge. So, you know, she is an amazing vocalist, so she knows what she's talking about. So today she will be giving some tips and advice to our contestants. So we're getting into the performances. Are you ready? Yeah? What's happening? So we are going to take a break. We're going to take a music break. And when we come back, it's going to be to the performances.
Gospel JAFM. with Auntie Apple. Stay tuned.
First performance, and it will be by Davita Dowling. Davita, come on in. And where are you from?
I'm from St. Anne.
St. Anne. So all those listening from St. Anne and viewing from St. Anne, you know you better start voting immediately after she is finished singing today. Davita Dowling, what is the title of the song you'll be doing?
In the Valley.
In the Valley. Ooh, that's like a reggae version of it. Ooh, ladies and gentlemen, please make way for contestant number one, Davita Dowling.
When I am low in spirit, I cry, Lord, lift me up. I want to go higher with thee. For the Lord knows I can't live on the mountain, oh no. So he picks out a valley for me. Jesus leads me beside still waters. Somewhere in the valley below, ooh, then he drew me aside to be tested and tried. In the valley he restoreth my soul. It's as dark as a dungeon, where the sun seldom shines. Oh, and I questioned why must this be? But he told me there is strength in your sorrow, ooh, and there is victory in these trials for me. My Jesus leads me beside still waters. Somewhere in the valley below, ooh, and then he drew me aside to be tested and tried. In the valley he restoreth my soul.
All right, all right, all right, all right. right, come on, put your hands together. Put your hands together for Davita Dowling, singer number one, contestant number one out of St. Anne. Oh, my Lord. So our guest, the judge, will be coming over, of course, to talk a little bit about her performance today. Sherry Gay Johnson, talk to me. What do you think?
Hi, Jamaica. I thought that was a really good performance. Mm-hmm. You have a very strong voice for such a small body.
Big up. Yeah.
Yes, I think you just have to be careful of certain notes. You were a bit nervous, weren't you? Sis, trust me, I understand. But you still have a really beautiful voice. Continue singing for the Lord. You have a far way to go.
Yes. Far way to go. Who do you think she'll do a collab with? Good.
Me. Like,
Sherry Gay Johnson there giving her advice and tip, of course, to the first contestant for today, Davita Dowling, out of St. Anne with In the Valley. What do you think about that performance? Talk to me. Remember, it's time for you to vote. Now that you've heard from Davita Dowling, you are responsible to vote right now. All you have to do is to WhatsApp us, 877-0008. That's 877-0008. Or go on over to our website at www.gospelja.com and, of course, vote DD01. Text the word DD01 to the WhatsApp line and also on our website if you're voting for Davita Dowling. So that's our initials, DD01, contestant number one, Davita Dowling. Come on and vote now. Those on Facebook, go on over to our website. That's www.gospelja.com and start your voting. Those on the WhatsApp line, start your voting there as well. Text DD01 to vote for Davita Dowling. That's DD01. All right, so one contestant down, and we have about five more to go. We've heard from the guest judge, and of course, we're now going over to the next contestant. No other than Marky Wonder. Come on in, Marky Wonder. Put your hands together for him. Marky, you're from Kingston, right?
Yeah.
Kingston is in the house, Marky. So you have to talk in the mic so they can hear you. From Kingston.
Mike.
All right. Mike is checking indeed. And it's your first time entering the brand new gospel bus. You've entered before.
Yeah.
Why are you back?
Well, music is my life.
Music is your life. And you're looking forward to win this.
Yeah.
What would the recording contract do for you?
A lot, because it would be great things, because this is something that I look for all the day of my life.
Ooh.
I've prayed for it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
He has prayed for it. Will the Lord answer today?
I know, really. Because he would never bring me so far and leave me behind. As he said, he will never leave us nor forsake.
Nor forsake. He's an answering God.
Never.
What's the title of the song you'll be singing?
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you. Is that an original?
Yeah.
All right. Marky Wonder is always up to something original. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you, Lord. Marky Wonder out of Kingston, contestant number two. Take it away.
Give thanks to the Most High God, worthy to be praised. Most High God, honor and glory to the Most High God. Thank you, Lord, for your mercy. Thank you, Lord, for your blessing. Cause if it wasn't for you, tell me where would I be? Thank you, Lord, for your mercy. Thank you, Lord, for your blessing. Cause if it wasn't for you, tell me where would I be? Hear my cry, Lord, while I yell to you. Cause if it wasn't for your mercy and grace, tell me where would I be today? Lord, if it wasn't for your mercy and grace, thank you, Lord, for your mercy. Thank you, Lord, for your blessing. Cause if it wasn't for you, tell me, where would I be? Thank you, Father, for waking me up each day. Lord, I thank you. I thank you for health and strength. Lord, I thank you for what you have done for me. Lord, I thank you for what you are about to do. Thank you, Lord, for your mercy. Thank you, Lord, for your blessing. 'Cause if it wasn't for you, tell me, where would I be? 'Cause if it wasn't for you, tell me, where would I be? Thank you, Lord, for your mercy. Thank you, Lord, for your blessing. 'Cause if it wasn't for you, tell me, where would I be? Hear my cry, Lord, while I cry.
That's right. Thank you so very much, Marky Wonder, ladies and gentlemen. I tell you, him smooth, him just calm, and he is just delivering right here. Thank you so very much. How you feel about that performance?
Good.
Awesome. Great. And that's it when you are living in greatness. A great man there. All right, let us hear from our guest judge. Thank you so very much, Marky Wonder. What do you think about that performance?
I show your sentiments. Ooh, very much, you know, calm, cool. That is giving. I'm going to listen to this when I'm at home cleaning, getting ready to go to church.
Yeah.
The only thing I'm going to recommend is that you enunciate. So, for example, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Right, and not Lord. But
right.
Wonderful performance.
So,
we
the pronunciation,
it.
And
right.
Then he should be good.
He
right.
should be good.
It should be good. All right. So, thank you so very much, our guest judge, Sherry Gay Johnson, there, giving a little tip and advice to Marky Wonder. All right. So, there you have it from contestant number two, Marky Wonder out of King with an original, Thank You, Lord. Now, if you love to for Marky Wonder, please do text the word, text MW02 rather. Text MW02 to our WhatsApp line. That's 877-0008. Text MW, his initials, MW02 to our WhatsApp line, 877-0008. Go on over to our website as well, www.gospelja.com, and vote for Marky Wonder, contestant number two. Don't go anywhere. More coming up. We have four more contestants to go on our Gospel Bus Show, a brand new edition. Keep it locked.
Ministry of Justice, how may I assist?
I'm trying to get information on the alternate justice services I keep hearing about. Is the right number my call?
Yes, ma'am. This is the ministry's one-stop information source for all our services.
Justice information is now only a toll-free phone call away. Call 8-JUSTICE for information on restorative justice, mediation, child diversion, victim services, and more. That's 888-JUSTICE, 888-587-8423. A message from the Ministry of Justice.
Total Woman. Havco Total Woman will build libido, reduce yeast and bacteria overload, cramps, hot flashes and mood swings, protects the heart, fights diabetes and cancer, balances hormones and fights against hemorrhaging. Get yours today. Call Havco Herbs at 876-540-8871. That's 540-8871. Or WhatsApp us at 876-533-0462.
Keep fully connected with Flow Fiber Fast Internet at home and on the road with LTE data and calls for a fast, reliable experience anywhere. Over 500 communities have been upgraded since 2020, making more of Jamaica Flow Fiber Fast. And with Yard and Road, get Flow Fiber Fast a Yard and LTE a Road for as low as $3,999 plus GCT. Visit discover.co to get connected on Jamaica's Law Network. Conditions apply.
We are from the Cornerstone Mission Open Bible Church. We are calling on Jamaicans to stop the killing under the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Stop the killing now! Gospel JA leads the way, even on a Sunday, with the best local gospel music, inspiring sermons, and enlightening Bible commentary. Join me, Anya Jean Phillips, your gentle guide, from 3 p.m. to 8 p.m. inside the Sunday Glaze. I will seal your Sunday with a high coating of songs to motivate and words to saturate your soul. So whether you're dining in or it's a takeout, there's something inspiring on the Sunday Glaze menu just for you. So tune in today and stay with us forever inside the Sunday Glaze with yours truly, Anya Jean Phillips, your gentle guide from 3 p.m. to 8 p.m. only on Gospel JA FM.
Oh, ancient of thee. Gospel.
As excited as I am, this brand new Gospel Bus show is buzzing. Can you hear it? Oh, bzz. I tell you, we've heard from two contestants so far. We have a few more to go, and I trust that you are enjoying every moment of this live performance show. Those on radio, if you're able to hear me clearly, please let me know. Send a WhatsApp. My producer is there in studio to respond and to see that, yes, you're hearing us live and you're hearing us clearly. Those on Facebook are enjoying the moment because they're getting a chance to see me and also to hear me. So thanks for those who are joining us on Facebook. As well, thank you so very much. It's a brand new Gospel show, and I tell you, 2 weeks of auditions are over, and of course we are here with the contestants who made it through. We've selected them, and the listeners are now going to vote for these contestants out of this live show happening right now. Guess what? Today is the gospel reggae genre. Yes, they are performing gospel reggae, so they will be coming with a reggae beat, and you'll hear all of that reggae vibe happening right here inside the studios of Gospel JFM. Advocate Blair Black with you. Okay, so with all that said, and remember the voting line, 877-0008, that's 877-0008, or you can go on over to our website at www.gospelja.com. All right, so I feel like I'm on TV right now, and it's a different vibe. So we're going over to the next performance, none other than Ralston Morrison. Ralston, come on in. Hi there.
Hello.
Welcome.
Thank you.
You're looking around. Yes. It's the first time here.
First time in the studio.
Welcome to you. Where are you from?
Grovetown, Manchester.
Manchester. So we have St. Anne. We have St. Anne. So see if you can dip a little and talk into the mic. Now take it out. All right. So we have St. Anne. We have Kingston. And now we have Manchester. What do you say again? Grovetown?
Grovetown, yes.
Give me directions to Grovetown.
All right. Close to resource. You know where they are.
Close
to resource. Diane Henry?
Yeah. Afar, that you know.
I know.
All right. You are here to perform what for us today?
Let Praises Rise.
Let Praises Rise. Reggae version.
Yes, ma'am.
I love that. And I really love to see that you will be delivering this today. Tell me, what will this recording contract do for you?
It will do a lot.
Like what?
Help me to spread the gospel of Christ.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. That is right. That's the mission.
Yes, it is.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let me get out of the way. None other than Ralston Morrison, contestant number 3.
From the inside, from the inside of me, may you delight. From the inside, from the inside of me, set me on fire. From the inside, from the inside of me, for all I want is for you, you to be glorified, you to be lifted. All I want is for you, you to be glorified, you to be lifted.
inside of me. May you delight from the inside, from the inside of me. For all I want is for you, you to be glorified, you to be lifted. All I want is for you, you to be glorified, you to be lifted. All I want is for you, you to be glorified, you to be lifted. All I want.
Ralston Morrison, ladies and gentlemen, all he wants is for God to be lifted high. Thank you so very much. How you feel about that performance?
Yes, I feel good.
Bitter. Thank you, Ralston. It's now over to our guest judge, Sherry Gay Johnson. What do you think about Ralston's performance?
I think that was a really good performance. It's one of my favorite songs. I was over there rocking and enjoying it. I think, however, what you need to be mindful of is your pronunciation as well. And there was one more thing, but I can't remember right now. So, yes, good performance. I loved it. Bye, Uncle Ralston.
I'm happy that he was enjoying himself. Yes. And he was just cruising all the way through. Ralston Morrison, if you'd love to vote for Ralston Morrison, you'll have to text on our WhatsApp line, RM03. That's RM03 to vote for Ralston. You can also go on over to our website at www.gospelja.com and vote for this man if you think he should advance. It's up to you, listeners. It's up to you, viewers, to vote Ralston through. Thank you so very much, Ralston Morrison. All the very best. Oh, wow. So three down, one out of St. Anne, one out of Kingston, one out of Manchester. Now we are moving on over. Not moving on up, just moving on over. Are you enjoying the performances so far? More awaits you, all right? So we heard from singer number one, Davita Dowling. Remember to vote for her, DD01. We also heard from Marky Wonder. Remember to vote for him, MW02. And also we heard from Ralston Morrison. Remember to vote for him, RM03. Our WhatsApp line to vote, 877-0008. Or our website, www.gospelja.com. All right, so we're ready now to move on. Alyssa McIntyre is with us. Look at her. Come on in the camera. Be like she's shy. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
Welcome to Gospel JFM.
Thank you.
So this is your first time entering a show, like
yes,
a talent show at all.
Yes.
Why you decided to enter?
Well, to be honest, music is what I have a passion about.
Yes.
And I always wanted to get an highlight, but I didn't get it. My auntie was the one that called me and said, girl, you don't want to make it. You need to enter. So basically, I jumped on it, and she was the one that been listening. And
right.
She was like, girl, you have made it to the top five. I'm like, oh, my God, you're lying.
Well, here you are.
Yes.
You're from Kingston, right?
Yes, I am.
Okay, another Kingstonian in the house. What's the title of the song you're going to do?
I'm going to do There's a Roof Up Above Me.
Roof Up Above Me. Remember, take it away now. It's the reggae version. Ladies and gentlemen, Alyssa McIntyre, contestant number four. Take it away.
When the world looks upon me as I struggle along, they say I am nothing, but they are so wrong. In my heart, I'm rejoicing. Oh, the world may not see. Thank you, Lord, for the blessings on me. There's a roof up above me. Have a good place to sleep.
There's food on my table and shoes on my feet. Yeah, you give me a love, Lord, and a fine family. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me. I know I'm not wealthy, and these clothes is not new, and I don't have much money, but Lord, I have you, and that's all that matters, though the world may not see. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me. There's a roof up above me, have a good place to sleep. There's food on my table and shoes on my feet. And you gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
Talk to me. How you feel about that performance?
Well, I was nervous.
Nervous. You can hear a little bit of
because
it.
Because I picked that tune this morning.
This morning. It was like a last minute practice, right?
Yes.
Awesome. All right. Well, you did well. And
thank
congratulations
you.
On reaching this competition.
Thank you.
Let's hear from the judge now. Come on in. Sherry Gay Johnson, our guest judge. All right. Tell us what you think about Alyssa McIntyre's performance.
All right. So to begin with, yeah, we could hear you were nervous, but you have a really nice tone. So keep at it. You have a beautiful tone. What I would say is to be careful not to sing, leave the song, quote unquote. So you have to be careful to keep it time with the instrumental, and you should be fine because sis, your voice is nice.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah. I believe when she gets comfortable,
right,
then we're going to hear that niceness. And you don't want to miss that niceness. So start to vote for her. Alyssa McIntyre, AM04. That's AM04. If you want her to continue in the competition, you have to vote. Remember, you can send in AM04 to our WhatsApp line 877-0008 or go on over to our website www.gospelja.com and vote for Alyssa McIntyre. Thank you so very much, Alyssa. All the very best.
Thank you.
All right, so we have four contestants down so far. We have two more to go, right? Yay! And then we wrap things up here inside the studios of Gospel JFM. It's our Gospel Buzz Show, a brand new edition. Keep it locked. We'll soon come back.
More, not just fish, you're going at the store. From your fruits to your veg, rainforests are the best. Good food and flavor, the mums represent. From Monday to Sunday, beach weekend flex. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner, we say. Rainforests always I make delicious moments.
Rainforests bringing more products and flavor for every occasion, so you can always make delicious moments.
Want safety equipment? Larna Company Limited is the place for you. They stock safety hats, goggles, and vests, welding plants, water pumps, safety boots, drills, engine lifts, and many more. For your industrial needs, they have forklifts, cement mixtures, floodlights, and generators. Larnut. Yes, Larnut. Visit them at 55 Renfield Drive, Washington Boulevard, Kingston, or call 622-3544. They are ready to serve you.
Calling all worshippers to the worship experience of the summer, Rimbala 2022, August 12 at 6 p.m. The first stop will be at the Fellowship Tabernacle in Kingston, Jamaica. Get your general tickets for $1,850. VIP, $2,850. For more information, call 876-282-6148. Rima Live 2022. The voyage continues.
Listen to the Business Clinic on Mondays at 7:45 a.m. on Gospel JAFM for business startup tips, demographic trends, cash management tips, economic insight, management tips, insurance advice, and marketing tips. The Business Clinic is brought to you on Mondays by Wilka Finance Limited. Wilka Finance Limited, partnering for microfinance and MSME sustainability.
Have a gear, play about that one day again, it turn up. DJ Nicholas says so. Loud!
Welcome back, viewers. Yours truly, Abigail Blair Black, with you. It's the Gospel Buzz, the summer edition, the first season. And I tell you already, we have six amazing contestants inside the studios of Gospel JFM to perform for you live. But guess what? Don't just listen, vote. Ensure you vote for them. All right? They need your vote no more than ever. So we have two more contestants to go. And right here, we have none other than Jalene Brooks. Hi.
Hi.
Where are you from?
I'm from St. Catherine.
We're not like put it closer. We know
I'm Saint Catherine.
Saint Catherine is in the house. So we heard from two Kingstonian. We heard from Manchesterian. Someone from Saint Catherine. Now who else we heard from? Saint Anne. Someone from Saint Anne. All right. So Jalene, what's the title of the song you'll be doing?
My Champion.
Oh, My Champion. That sounds strong. Who's champion? Who's the champion?
Jesus,
of course. Ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, I'm handing you over now to Jalene Brooks. Take it away.
Oh, 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 I am grateful for the love you gave to me. My heart is overwhelmed. I don't want to call you only when I'm in need. I want your presence to stay with me. We are weak, but you are strong. Oh yes, you are our champion. I love you with my heart, my mind, and my soul. Whatever you say is so. Oh. Jesus, your presence is so dear to me. Your glory is all I need. Rain, Jesus, rain. Oh, 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 oh. I'm saying, Jesus, your presence is so dear to me. Your Lord is all I need. Rain, Jesus, rain.
All right. Oh, I have to come in on this one. This one is good. Jalene Brooks, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, yes. All the way out of St. Catherine. What do you think about that one? Champion. Ah, oh, you feel good about that performance, huh? I was like, hey, Sherry Gay Johnson, what say you?
So fun fact, that that's actually my favorite gospel song. And you did again? Justice to it. No, for real, like for real. No one of them love it. You did justice to it. I could actually feel what you were singing. So great job. Mm-hmm. What I would say to you though is to remember that you're performing to an audience. So you have to open your eyes to minister. You know, we're feeling it, but we want to see you feeling us too. But that's it. Wonderful. So, yeah.
Wonderful. If you would love to vote for Jalene Brooks, you will have to text JB05. That's JB05. Was she the champion today? Did she champion that song? Talk to us on our website as well, www.gospelja.com. Vote for JB05. Thank you so very much, Jalene. All the very best. All right. Ooh, we're warming up or we're wrapping up. Which one? Before we have only one performance left for you. All right. We just heard from a champion and now we're moving over to a man called Nicardo McIntosh. Oh, he is inside the studios already. Hello.
Hi.
Young. How old are you, mind me asking?
20 years old.
Come in on the camera. 20. And yes, young. Ah. So you've been singing from? You know, we normally ask a question and people are like, from your picnic?
Kindergarten.
See there? What's the title of the song you'll be doing today?
God is standing by.
Oh, you sound so soft. I mean, oh, you're stronger than that, you know. What's the title of the song?
God is standing by.
God is standing by. Ladies and gentlemen, Nicardo McIntosh. Take it away.
When you have troubles, don't cry, oh no, no. Just remember that God is standing by. Hold on, yay. When you have heartaches, don't you cry, oh no, just remember that God is standing by. So when you just don't remember, you just don't remember, God is standing by. Thank you, Lord, so don't you worry and don't you cry. God is standing by. Thank you, Lord, so don't you worry and don't you cry. Don't care about your troubles. Don't fret about your pain. Put your trust in the Father, yeah. God is standing by. Thank you, Lord. So don't you worry and don't you cry.
That's right, that's right. Woo, woo, woo. Somebody let me hear a woo, woo, woo. Oh my God, Nicardo McIntosh, of course. Thank you so very much for that one. God is standing by. Oh, let us hear from the guest judge, Sherry Gay. What do you think about that one?
Which month you born?
September.
Oh, I'm older than I am then. Okay, little brother. So, I love the transition. Your transition between natural voice and falsetto was really good. Like, when you're going to the falsetto, I say, yeah, that boy can sing. Yeah, so that was really good. And your performance is good as well. I would just say, kind of interact more with us. You know, see everybody in a rock to the song. You have to figure it out for the energy. You get what I'm saying? But really good performance. Can't wait to see what more you have in store for us. Go on with yourself, my little brother.
If you would love for him to go on with himself, you will have to vote for Nicardo. That is NM06. Show them the sign 6. MN06. Vote right now. Our WhatsApp line 877-0008. That's 877-0008. Or go on over to our website www.gospelja.com and vote for Nicardo NM06. All the very best to you.
Thank you.
All right. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Let us hear the final word from our guest judge. Yeah, she held it strong. Thanks, Nicardo. Come on over, guest judge Sherry Gay Johnson, JCDC Gospel Song Competition finalist in 2020. And of course, she was placed second in our Jamaica Festival Queen 2022 competition. Hello.
Hi.
You've been going on with yourself.
You know, God is good all the time and all the time.
Here and there and putting your eggs in every basket.
Yes, yes, after trying.
How has it been for you?
Exciting, tiring, fun, overwhelming, and I have grown a lot, which is
the
best part.
I love that. That is good. And you're looking forward to growing even more.
Definitely. God has proven through all these experiences that He is indeed intentional. So that's the best part about it for me.
What's next?
Lord, I don't know. Is it me? This is my motto. I have absolutely no idea where I am heading in life. But I know that God is the one who is leading me, so I don't fear.
I love that. All the very best to you. And
thank
thanks
you
for being here today.
Can I get one hug? And
good advice. Good advice and all that today coming from Sherry Gay Johnson. Thank you so very much. And thank you. Home, on the job, wherever you are, on the street, tuning in, those on Facebook, thank you so very much. You were an amazing, you know, cheerleaders and what else you were. Yeah, you gave it all up. Thank you so very much for supporting these contestants. Remember, you have to vote as well, all right? So remember our WhatsApp line to send in your vote, 877-0008. That's 877-0008. Let me remind you of the contestants. If you want to vote for contestant number one, Davita Dowling, you have to text DD01 to our WhatsApp line and also go on over to our website as well. That's at www.gospelja.com. Marky Wonder, MW02. Ralston Morrison, RM03. Alicia McIntyre, AM04. Jeline Brooks, JB05. And Ricardo McIntosh, NM06. Please vote for them. Voting closes 12 p.m. tomorrow, so you have the time to put in all the votes. Join us tomorrow as well for another live performance show right here inside the studios of Gospel JAFM. Thanks to our contestants, thanks to the supporters. Looking forward to hearing more excitement coming out of this brand new Gospel Bus show. Thanks to all our listeners online on Facebook, wherever you are tuned in. Thank you so very much. Advocate Blair Black signing out for our Gospel Bus show today. Take care.
God is my King. God is my King.